In this video tutorial, I will show you how to group multiple related columns into two columns in order to make a single visual with all the columns data. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.